Hi, my name is Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to add a Yahoo chat room to your favorites.
First, sign into your Yahoo Messenger account by either double-clicking on the icon on your desktop or by clicking Start, All Programs, finding Yahoo Messenger in your folder list, and then clicking on Yahoo Messenger. If you don't already have Yahoo Messenger, you'll need to download it from the internet. Once you're signed into Yahoo Messenger, click on the Messenger menu item, scroll down, and select Yahoo Chat. Scroll over to the right, and click on Join a Room. You'll see in this middle window that there are all sorts of chat rooms you can join. Navigate through this list and find one that interests you. I'm going to select Computers and Internet, and then Surfing the Web. Once I've selected the room, we'll go down and click on Go to Room. You'll see that the window indicates that you're connected, and there's a button that says Enter Chat. This ad is going to continue to run, but go ahead and click on Enter to Chat. Once you're in the room, and you'll know you're in the room when you see the window like this, click on Chat, scroll down to Favorite Rooms, and then click on Add Room. You'll get a confirmation window that says Room Surfing the Web was added to your favorite rooms list. And then click OK.
You've just learned how to add a Yahoo chat room to your favorites. I'm Tod Amazeen.